You think I have the first idea how this anchor works?
Just blow it up then. Hurry.
Quite the best pilot I've ever come across.
The horses are confused. We need to round them up. I'll get these four, Arthur. Can you go after the others?
Okay. Come on. Over here, come on.
Seems like Uncle Sam likes you fellas even less than he likes us.
So it goes. My father doesn't want to fight again.
Will one of you help me return the horses to my men?
Well, Arthur... Oh, Arthur needs to rest. I will. I like you, son. And after the horses, are we going to wait for the army to come and wreak its revenge?
I hope not.
Of course we ain't. Now let's go check out that fort of theirs.
Is this a good idea?
This is the only idea. And it is one that will suit both of our purposes.
Fighting the army ain't wise.
Stop worrying. Oh, and Sadie told me about Cone. Meet us at Doyle's Tavern in Saint Denis when you can. Shall we go, son?
Certainly.
We'll start some light reconnaissance out at Fort Wallace, and when Combs dealt with, you come meet us there. We'll set up a good spot for you.
I don't know, Dutch.
Yeah, well, I do. This is exactly the distraction that we need.
Your father said that fighting was an impossible gamble. There's no winning for you in this.
Your father need not know anything. He'd rather live in ignorance.
Come along, gentlemen.
Your father would rather you did not do anything so foolish. I said I would stop this from happening. Would you talk to him?
Speak with Rangeful.
Yes. Would you?
Sure. Oh. I'll speak with him. You head on back to camp, check on the others, touch his behavior. It's...
I understand.
Thank you, Arthur.
Ah, there he is. Old Black Lung Morgan.
Shut up.
Was you followed?
Excuse me?
Was you followed?
Do you know who you're talking to?
I ain't sure. I ain't sure about much no more. All I know is there's law whenever you're around.
Is that so? Because it seems to me that since you've been riding with us, there ain't been nothing but trouble. Stirring things up all the time, getting in Dutch's ear. Seems wherever you is, there's Pinkertons and vice versa. So you better watch your goddamn mouth, boy! Or...
Take it easy, cowboy. You're gonna do yourself a mischief, way your head.
Micah, shut it!
He started it! Dutch says we is to go on with plans to create a diversion. We gotta get some explosives to blow up the bridge. Keep the army out of here a few days.
I think it's a real bad idea.
I don't think Dutch cares too much what you think.
That's clear.
We gotta confuse him one last time. Then he and I will head to Blackwater, collect the money, and help everyone leave. He's got a boat lined up.
Blackwater's a fool's errand. Everyone knows it. Even a greedy moron like you.
It's Dutch's choice, Arthur. You're just a senior gun, same as the rest of us. Only you ain't well.
I'm fine!
Then you'll do Dutch's bidding, which is robbing a stage that's coming from Annisburg full of explosives.
Rob a stage. All we seem to ever do is rob a stage, you and me.
Not me. You two. I got my own planning to do. You boys got this.
Shit. Yes, we have. Come on, Arthur.
And cowpoke, take it easy. You could do with a vacation, hmm?
All right, let's go.
Okay, my girl.
Have fun, boys.
Micah says we should jump it as soon as it comes through Van Horn.
So you're taking orders from him now?
I'm taking orders from Dutch, same as always.
Paralam are becoming unhinged. You hear about Dutch killing Cornwall?
Hey, hold up a second. Pinkerton Patrol, over there. Okay, I think we're clear. Let's head off.
So, you were saying?
Well, that needed to be done.
Right now? With the Pinkertons breathing down our necks?
See, I'm starting to think that you've gone soft, Morgan. Easy. Okay. Let's hold up here. So... wagon will be coming from that way, down from Annisburg. It'll take the two of us to stop it completely, or it'll never get done. So, I was thinking, you go play dead, and I'll take care of them.
No, I'm the better shot, and you're the better actor. No, you play dead, and I'll cover you.
I got that. I got that. Oh, that's them coming now, I think. It'll be quite the show.
Get you out of...